West Ham fan TV outside the bowling ground. Mate, come on. You're at me. What a game, mate. What a finish.
It was a really good game. How Liverpool saved it to the very end, it baffles me. And our defence today was like a wall.
Solid, mate. Especially Ogbonna.
Ogbonna was superb today. And we got it in the last minute, which was not unlike us. I didn't want it to get penalties because we would have lost it. We would have lost it if it was on penalties. Sturridge kept so quiet today. Yeah. And I think that was all down to Ogbonna and Antonio dropping to the right back position. That was really good.
There's so much to go through. We ain't gonna have enough time. Let's just talk about Antonio's goal. What a finish.
Well, from where I was sitting, I thought we were gonna miss it. I thought it was going over. And then as soon as it went in, all around me was just the best thing ever.
Yeah. I mean, great work from Enna as well to get that ball in for him.
I was surprised that it was Enna to do it. I thought it would have been Payet or I would have thought maybe Cresswell could have done it. Yeah. But for Enna to do it and the game he's had recently,
We had a few chances, a few penalty shots as well. Second half, straight away, free kick. What the wall? It jumped, didn't it? Split, jumped.
Yeah. From where I was sitting, it looked like it split and jumped at the same time. And Coutinho slipped it underneath their feet. But you know, good credit to them. They did score a free kick and Randolph did well this game. But that was off chance.
Yeah. Let's go straight into extra time. I mean, Randolph pulled off that save. What a save. Kept us in it.
I thought this is going to be over.
West Ham, here we go.
Come, mate, out of the way. Come quick.
Go on. So, I forgot what I was talking about now.
Yeah?
Well, I forgot what I was talking about now.
Don't worry, mate. Look, we've done them. Last minute, Ogbonna, what was you doing when we scored? Was you getting mental?
Yes. Yeah. I think everyone around me was. I had Spencer in front of me. I was like, Spencer, I said hello to him at half time. I was like, Spencer, we're going to do this. And as soon as I got winning, I saw Spencer jumping, and I saw everyone jumping the man. And I'll tell you what, that was the best game so far for me. Yeah. Last year, I beat Man U 4-0 away.
Mate, we move on. Another step closer to when we listen. I've got to let you crack on because we've got so many people here. Come on, your hands.